I'm Izzy the Answer Girl, and no problem is too big for me to answer, or too cold. I was just making some hot cocoa to warm myself up, but I could use some marshmallows. That's some fine cocoa. Today we're in a winter wonderland where the penguins are building a gingerbread house for Gingy the gingerbread man. Hey, where are those pesky penguins? There you are. The penguins have four gingerbread cookie shapes. But what shapes do they need to build the house? Gingy has instructions for the penguins to follow. First, they need to build the wall here. Which shape makes the wall? Well, the wall has four corners. 1, 2, 3, 4. And four sides. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's not the circle. The circle has no corners. It's not the triangle. The rectangle has four points, but it has two short sides and two long sides. The wall has four sides all the same length, so it's not the rectangle. What about the square? The square fits. Now the penguins need to put on the roof. The roof outline shows a shape with three sides. 1, 2, 3. Which gingerbread cookie has three sides? No, Rico. The circle doesn't have three sides. The circle is round. Let's think about this. It can't be the rectangle because the rectangle has four sides, but the triangle has three sides. So the triangle must be the roof. Great job. That looks like a house to me.
Ugh.
Gingy, why are you disappointed? Don't be rude. These helpful penguins just built you a house. Oh, Gingy sent me a note. It reads, "Knock, knock. Who's there?" "Anita." "Anita who?" "I need a door on this house so I can get inside." Now, which cookie should we use for the door? The circle or the rectangle? The rectangle. It's shaped like a door. It has four points. And it has two long sides and two short sides. The door is a rectangle. Home sweet home. We did it! But what do we do with the circle cookie? I know what we do. We eat it. A delicious construction zone. Thanks for watching Izzy the Answer Girl. I'll see you next time with a brand new problem to solve. Like getting me out of this box.